shoulders in. I'm going to make a couple announcements. First is exits to the auditorium are located in the front and the rear. There's no smoking allowed in the auditorium or in the building at all. The bathrooms are located in the front entrance where you came in. Sit back, relax, and have a great show.
Just like the wild things, love, and the song sounds like you. Ladies and gentlemen, the man who checks his hair in every reflection, the bane of your eardrums, the Red Menace himself, your assistant director of show, Joseph Fucci!
By the hands of baby, I just wanna dance. I met her on Clapton Street, outside of the bar. She shared a cigarette
with me. Hi everyone. Wow, you guys are really nice. So first of all, before I introduce myself, I just wanted to thank all of you for coming out here tonight. Saturday night show, 57th variety show. That's absolutely amazing. Give yourselves a round of applause, please. So, in case you didn't hear over the god mic, I'm Joey. Hi. And I think I know what you're all thinking right now. Who let the redheaded idiot have a mic? You know what I say to that? Who cares? I'm awesome. Assistant director of show, director of comedy, prom court, band president. That's a cool one. Speaking of band president, I actually don't know how I did that. I'm probably their worst player, so, you know. Now I'm thinking about that, good looks definitely get you far in life. I'll try to remember you guys when I'm on the cover of Sports Illustrated. Now, as much as you are all enjoying hearing me talk about myself, and as much as I love to talk about myself, there's someone I'd like to talk about more, just this once, and only just this once. Your director of show, Lydia Magliocco!
Joey, babe, what's up?
Hi, Lydia.
Hey, Joey.
So, Lydia, as director of show, you obviously carry a lot of power, because, you know, you're the boss.
Okay.
But there's a slight problem. Some people are kind of scared of you.
I'm a girl boss. So.
No, I think they're just...
Girl boss. Babe, I'm a girl boss.
Lydia, we've had three people leave.
Girl boss, baddie, that girl. Queen. I don't know what you want to say. So, I don't know.
Alright, Lydia, we get it. You're actually her. Just stick to your script.
But, okay, Joy, I just want to, like, talk about how amazing this show is. Like, it really just shows how much talent is really held within our school. Take me, for example. So, I'm a dancer, choreographer, singer, songwriter, sister, daughter, makeup artist, curly hair enthusiast, the world's best ex-girlfriend.
Lydia, it's time to stop. We
okay.
All get it.
But like,
don't you test me.
Low-key that is no
way. They are winning.
Okay, all right.
Ladies and gentlemen, this first MC of the night has more community service hours than friends. And she is your favorite academic weapon, Isabel Ackerman!
A noted dog lover and a secret MC legacy. We have Riley Galligan.
For this next MC, no one really knows what she does besides work at Chipotle. I mean, come on, get a life. It's Brianna Preston!
Self-proclaimed Rhode Island royalty and probably had three Red Bulls before the show. Please welcome Dylan Travers. So, I guess we're done here.
Now, yeah, now that you're in good hands, namely that aren't our own, we're gonna leave it to it.
Thank you, my beautiful directors. Wow, Variety Show 57, Night 2. Isn't this something?
Yeah!
Yeah, that's the energy. Now, it's been a long time since my mom stood on this very stage as MC in 1991, 33 years ago. All I can say is, I know we're better. But, speaking of Variety Show history, the next act you're about to see is making its long-awaited return to the Variety Show. So you're in for a special event. Speaking of special events, over the past year since the last show, we've had numerous. The new Physical Education Center, Tour to Becoming X, Basketball State Champions.
You cannot forget all your principals, Mrs. Laney and Mr. Hawkins. Shout out to Mr. Cobb, you're the OG, okay? I will shout you out.
With the new Travis Scott and Drake album,
or more trendy basis, the Josh Hutcherson edit. Can you roll
out? Okay, but what about watching Oppenheimer this summer?
We cannot mention Oppenheimer without mentioning the summer blockbuster, the Barbie movie with Margot Robbie, $1.4 billion at the box office. And of course, Margot Robbie, woo! She can play Barbie!
I think you're losing my point here. Back to the little Barbie thing, Ken?
Yeah, and Alan, you can't forget about them.
Of course, the guys cannot be forgotten. I mean, one of the best performances ever by Ryan Gosling and Michael Cera. It's really the chemistry between the boys and the girls that makes the movie what it really is. And of course, Margot Robbie, I mean, wow.
Okay, I think you're losing the point again. Back for its long-awaited return with a little bit of a Barbie twist. Your Variety Show 57 Boys Girls Chorus Line.
Kisses. That pussy was on rock, and maybe lining down the block just to and watch what I've got. She took my body. Yeah, she's a trifling friend indeed. Oh, she's a gold digger. Well, time that digs on me.
Everybody, welcome to Twin River Casino, or as some may know it, the Riv.
Yo, bro, that function last night was crazy.
Nah, for real, Cheddar.
Like, how was I supposed to know not to look over from that dude's closet?
On God.
Come on. Yo, Billy at the Riv, what's good?
Yeah. What's poppin'?
What's up?
All right, well, looky here. We've got some familiar faces at the roulette table today. King of the Riv, MB, Felly. Let's play some roulette. All right, place your bets.
40 on red.
See? And you landed on 22 black.
Yeah!
No, 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 no.
We got that.
We got third.
Oh, My bad.
You lost, actually. It didn't land on red.
What are you talking about?
Ma'am.
This?
Ma'am, what are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
The game that we just played.
Do you know what you're doing?
You, however, sir, had a perfect bet. Congratulations, winning the first round.
Thanks.
You guys are a little worked up.
I'm the number one sports bettor in Rhode Island.
For real.
This isn't sports betting. All right, place your bets. Round two.
100 on green.
And it looks like we have red 27.
Hey, yo. Yo, we up.
Yo, we got
up.
That. We got that.
We sizzling. We sizzling. We marinated.
Do you guys know how the game works?
Do you?
Yeah, you don't though.
No, I don't think you do.
Miss, how did you get this job?
No, for real.
Somebody here's winning. Once again, perfect best. Congratulations.
Who even is that kid?
No, literally, who are
you? You tip him.
I didn't say hi to nobody.
Okay, you know what? Alright. Excuse me.
I'm the number one sports bettor around.
You can't just take the
pocket.
I cash it.
All right, that's enough for me too. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
No.
What?
We're gonna leave on our own accord.
You going to the green room?
No, I thought we were going to the shed. I thought it was a shed, bro.
We're going to the green room.
No.
I have to take care of this. Congratulations on your earnings.
Looks like I got lucky tonight. I've got the perfect song for this occasion. Everybody, please welcome Get Lucky, performed the Variety Show 57 Music Ensemble and sung by Francesca Marzilli.
This guy's gonna be on delivery right now.
No. same. Why do you keep sticking me on open?
Like, he'd be spending all his money on me, but his name is Charles.
Charles?
Red flag, right?
That's disgusting.
No, he still thinks it's me.
What are you guys talking about?
Boy problems?
That sucks, you know. Reminds me of the time I was ghosted after a junior prom.
No, Bella, because you don't even understand.
Yeah, you and Riley are in happy relationships. Are you serious?
Well, frankly, refreshing your phone is not helping. How about you enjoy this beautiful scenery around us? Girl!
What happened to you? You were looking at my phone, you should know.
With this, you guys are never gonna get another ghosting call.
The what?
Ghosting call?
What do you mean is that?
You've never heard of it, you know? No matter how many ways you try and get their attention or stalk their mom's Facebook on your burner account,
I never
they
did
just
that.
Don't want you.
Stop that. No, that's not fair.
Sure. Lost cause, Gaffney.
Riley, do you have any advice? Like, I don't know, he's still not answering me. I've refreshed his page like a good 15, 20, 30 times. Like,
I get it.
No, he's gonna answer. I promise, he's gonna answer.
I do. Ready? Ready? Listen to me. Listen to me.
I'm listening right now.
This next tip, very modern, very 2024. So, it might not work if they're a little old, but.
If they're not.
All right. Have you tried calling them Pookie Bear?
Riley? Riley, I need you to listen to me right now because I called him Pookie Bear 3 times.
3?
Yes. Yes. Yes, I know.
Okay, hold on. I have something. So. Based on a true story, you can sign them up for free insurance quotes, and to this day, they will never leave him alone. Right, Adam?
Okay, well, Isabel, I'm banned from that website, so I don't even know what to do about
that. Can you get it any insurance quotes?
Just.
How about this? A classic pickup line, you know? They always say a pickup line is like the best option. I got one.
They don't say that.
I got one. I believe in following my dreams. Can I have your Instagram?
Yes, you can.
It's not finished. And your mom's Facebook too?
You guys are really not helping.
Yeah, I don't know what to do. I think this is out of my hands, but my last advice, if you need somebody to stalk his Ring doorbell.
Gotcha.
That's not it. I'm gonna head out now because giving you all these tips, they don't work. Obviously a lost cause here. Good luck, though.
You're not helping.
Not at all.
Okay, well, since we're both ghosts, if you want to, like, get food or something.
Maybe, like...
No, I'm down. Well, Brianna, he answered me. Oh, my God. Okay, wait. I have a tall drink of water waiting for me at Constantino Venda's.
No,
I'll see you.
No, I have to go.
You
need to stand up. Guess I'm still ghosted. Ghosted by the variety show 57 Comedy Ensemble.
Archway, the hardwood, I can't do it, it hurts my arm.
You're gonna have to bring Chad help you with that.
Yeah, okay.
With Uncle Jimbo! With Uncle Jimbo! Hey, what are they all?
Well, then this must be.
I'm glad you like it. It comes from the house.
You know what? I'm sold.
What?
Honey, don't draw or reconsider. We don't even know if it has an office or not.
Why does it matter to you? You're never here anyways.
I'm in an office so I can work with my secretary on work stuff.
Go with me.
Dude, this place is absolutely perfect. We need it. I mean, look at that thing. Dude, this place is ghastly. Gross. All that's missing is the ghosts! But if that will get them out, I don't know what will! Hey, who's that cheap redhead? Doll?
Chucky?
Nah. What was her name? Oh, Annabelle. Annabelle!
Can you shoot her out?
Let's see.
Listen, I didn't ask you to put our kids' college fund on the Jets to win the Super Bowl, alright? Like, I don't appreciate that.
I'm telling you, honey, I'm sensing a good run this year.
Oh, my. Stop! Stop fighting! For us.
We want the house.
No.
we want the house.
Oh no, honey.
We want the house.
Yes! Yes! Big war!
Oh, you heard me right, fool! We want the house!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Makeup is a make. You know what other word starts with make? Make over.
A makeover? I'm not that gay. Are you serious? I don't want to be a makeover. Are you gonna like turn me into a girl or something?
Yeah. Something like that. Get me my chair, Brianna. You know how it goes.
This is not necessary.
Yes, it is.
I honestly,
he doesn't need it.
I'm all set. No, like.
Yeah, but he wants it. He wants to look different. I got an idea.
I want to look different, but like I don't.
No, you don't know what you need. We know what you need.
Yeah, exactly. You're in good hands now. Sit.
No, I'm all.
I'm him, yeah. Been him, still him. Will forever be that, forever be that. Yeah, I'm the hood, Mona Lisa, breaking good into pieces. Had to egg some cheesy inside my circle like a pizza. I'm way too exclusive, but I'm shop on Insta boutiques. All the little clothes only fit fake booties. Bad, bad, real talking cash. Be like water, I'm a mother and relaxing. I would never trip on a if I had him. That's my trash, you the maid, so you back him. I'm a savage.
How do I look?
What do you think?
Isabella?
Yeah?
I'm gonna ask you a question real quick. I need an honest answer.
Yeah.
So you, this like whole makeup thing, that was your idea?
Yeah.
How'd you mess him up this bad?
Are you serious?
What are you talking about? It's great.
I don't know if I trust you.
Let me fix this. Let me fix this. Let me cook.
Alright.
I'm a savage. Classic, bougie, ratchet. Sassy, moody, nasty. Acting stupid, what was happening? What was happening? I'm a savage, yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet, yeah. Sassy, moody, nasty. Acting stupid, what was happening? What was happening? Eat me.
So wait, guys, how are you? I thought you guys were giving me a makeover. I didn't know you were gonna turn me emo.
You want it to be less basic, and this is, you know.
Is not less basic. Okay. I'm not okay with this. I am not okay in general. I'm done.
You're
I'm
hating.
Not okay.
I'm not okay. Performed by Amanda Croy and the Variety Show 57 Music Ensemble.
We'll be right back.
look at this.
Here's Matt, Miles plays small.
There he is.
Oh, what are you doing with JC?
You know, I needed a cameraman for this. I'm about to ask you something real quick, so I just need a cameraman. Do you want to be in my video real quick?
Oh, this is for your YouTube channel?
Yes, sir.
Oh, wait, how many followers do you have now?
That does not matter. Hard work is all that matters. Okay.
Okay.
Remember what I told you. Good angles. You might get paid extra. Okay. So I'm here at Providence Place Mall with...
Dylan Travers?
Okay, Dylan Travers. Would you rather wear... real Yeezys or... That's a good pose. That's a good pose. Or fake Yeezys.
I'm gonna say give me the fake Yeezys. Like, I'm trying to save money and I just save money.
Get down there, get an angle. So we got fake Yeezys here, everybody. Embarrassing. I think you should just get your money. Alright, suspect last answer, Mr. Travers. Next question. How big would you say your ego is? How big do you think your ego is on a scale?
I really don't know how to answer that question.
Give me a number, like 1 to 10.
5 out of 10, I guess. I don't know.
Alright, next question. I saved this one just for you. Do they hang or not?
What? What does that mean?
Do you like your earrings to dangle or not?
I can't. I'm not.
Get in there. Yeah. Wait, no. Don't. $10.
Y'all are weird and whack interviewers. I'm done with this.
What are you doing? What are you doing, Jada Torres?
Why are you telling me they were good angles?
You ruined my skit. You know, how about you show all these people your little talent?
Bro, I like to keep my talent super secret.
How about now? Amazing, $25. Man. You know, JT, with all that hip hopping around, you deserve all the money in the world. That's all I can tell you. Without further ado, please welcome the Variety Show 57 Hip Hop Ensemble, choreographed by Isabella Rodriguez.
This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the U.S. government. Commencing at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. May God be with you all.
I got.
I put the ball in my kidneys. This one gel don't come with no jealousy. My illness don't come with no remedy. I am so much fun without Hennessy. They just want my love and my energy. You can't talk no without penalties. Down me though, if you suffer me. I'm going to glow up on my time, trust me. I have magical foresight. You gon' see me sleeping in courtside. You gon' see me eating 10 more times, ugh. You can't take this one nowhere, ugh. I look better with no hair, ugh. Ain't no sign I can't smoke hair, ugh. Yeah, give me the chance and I'm yeah.
Because I'm sick of this, because Tumbleweed's in pain.
To end all this, add to your pickle kit. But in the trash. It's in the trash now.
Why would you do that?
That's gross.
Why would you do that?
That's gross.
What is wrong with
you? Why is the striking a pose?
I'm sick of this. This is tomfoolery. I can't do this anymore. I'm leaving. Why are you following me? Don't follow me!
I'm following you!
Stop following me!
That's right. I was a tumbleweed. I was faking it. I just wanted a little solo with the crowd. I'm walking by myself. Please welcome, walking by myself, performed by the Variety Show 57 Music Ensemble and sung by Gwen McNulty.
Talking about
this is a school.
This is horrible.
This is like almost offensive.
Yeah.
Listen, I know you really want to do this skit of yours. We all agreed, even the cast, even Mr. Lagoon. It's not even funny. Horrible.
You know, Riley, you haven't grown much since I last seen you. You kids don't know what it's like anyway these days.
That was yesterday.
You really don't know what it's like. You have all these trinkets and toys and that Snapple chat.
Isabella, dial in.
I'm not.
Who?
Dial in. You're embarrassing the entire show.
I don't listen to these youngins because you know why? They don't know what it's really like. Back in the days.
Back in the days?
Listen to me. You have all these trinkets and fabulous things these days and these phones. You know what I had? Nothing. Boredom. I had a lot of boredom. When the playground across the street from my house burned down, you know what I did? I eat wood chips. Have you ever eaten a wood chip out of your own boredom?
No one would do that.
No one did that. You didn't do that.
We did in 1932.
You weren't born in 1932.
How do you know?
Rip it off, Randy.
No.
You're just done.
My toupee came off, no! I'm breaking!
I'm sending a silver alert. Whoever finds her can keep her. We do not need her the rest of the show. Horrible.
Not at all.
Horrible.
That was a visit. The Visit, performed by the Variety Show 57 Comedy Ensemble.
Welcome to Lincoln High School, where nothing ever goes wrong. Today, we have two students taking a simple factoring quiz.
Talking about, man. That says ears. What are you talking about?
Oh my god, dude. Can you not read?
that clearly says low battery.
Sorry, those weird meat bots ate earlier aren't sitting right. The one that smelled like strawberry guava is a number on my food bag.
Yeah, and did you taste their vineyards? They got all between my chompers when I ate them.
Yeah, and also, you see the amount of holes that I had? Unbelievable.
Right? Like, everyone only knows you need three of them.
Wait. One, two. What's the third? Oh, right.
Guys! There are about 600 of those weird things with face holes looking at us! Ugh, look at them! Ugh,
again.
That's cool.
Yeah. Oh yeah, oh I brought the bracelets like that you like
the little bracelet like, thing. I've seen that.
You've seen it on social media.
Well like the cute messages
yeah,
that she supports. The Swiftie messages.
Yeah, the Swiftie messages.
What Taylor Swift does herself. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Let me see. Yeah, here. Let me read some. Alright. Oh. Stalk her ex's Instagram.
So Taylor.
I guess. Let's see it. Ooh. Very similar vibe. I didn't know Taylor Swift was like this. Stalk his house on Zillow.
No, no, you're missing the context. No,
am I? I like this one's fire. Black? Opium? This is a crime.
What are you talking about?
Slash his tires?
No, no, that's the name of the song. It's like, I got a knife, baby, and I'll slash his tires. You know that one. You know that. Are you being serious right now, Riley?
I don't recall. I don't. Is this like, this is the one?
This is my favorite.
I could use this as evidence against Taylor Swift in court.
What are you talking about?
Commit tax fraud.
No, no. I got them from Temu, okay? I didn't know.
Temu? Batty on a budget.
Exactly. This is my actual favorite.
This is the one?
Yes.
The one, okay. This is more like it. This is what I think of when I think of Miss Swift. Better Than Revenge?
Better Than Revenge, sung by Liz Barakat, performed by the Variety Show 57 Music Ensemble.
About what you did.
I'm
queen, that girl. Anyways, so that's the end of Act 1. We're gonna have a brief 15-minute intermission. There's two exits in the back, a bathroom from the door I knew you came for, you came in from, and concessions, and they're also selling flowers next to the library if you guys are interested in that. See you in 15 minutes.
Dylan Travers for president, period.
2024, period. Write my name on your ballot.
What? I would never say that, Isabella. Are you serious? I would...
What? A rundown count?
Yeah.
That's my line.
I know.
For president? Give me that phone.
Go on.
You curly-headed, Red Bull drinking, two-faced bozo. Why don't you drive off a bridge and get what you deserve, period?
Is she seriously calling me a two-faced bozo? She's literally the one who said Riley wears fake Yeezys.
What?
Yeah. Yeah.
He wears fake Yeezys?
That's what Brianna said.
Brianna said the other day, she was like, Dylan, I'm sorry, Riley, oh my God, look at those beautiful, genuine Yeezys.
She's so big, I can't. Okay.
Kids these days.
You need to take 10 steps back before I show up at Chipotle and expose you. You are the fakest girl in the school and you should be running your tables instead of running your mouth. Don't make me call you this.
Stand on business. Stand on business. That's right,
yep.
Get the Chipotle
you
managers did. Involved.
Chipotle?
No, because I don't even, what? What do I do about this?
One more thing you forgot to mention. You hype up Riley for his and then behind his back, you call them fake. Slap your uncle and get on a camel.
What'd he say?
No.
Let me take a look.
No, that was it.
Yeah. Oh.
Speechless. They're still typing. I don't know what to say.
Call my shoes fake? That's Dylan. You know he's Timo head to toe. Timo, Tabu, head to toe, big clothes. You know what? I'm gonna handle this. Pull up, period.
Wait.
Wicked.
Did you just say pull up?
Yes.
You just said pull up.
I can't. I hurt my hands yesterday.
He wants to fight. You're just gonna have to be my backup.
What?
You're my backup. Okay, let's go.
All you.
You can't play?
All you.
So, Brianna, you pulled up. What's good?
No, because you pulled up to me, actually, man.
What are you doing, Riley?
What are you doing with Bella?
She's my backup.
Riley?
That's your backup?
Yeah.
That's terrible backup.
There's a strawberry stain on those Yeezys. I don't think they're real.
What is she?
Real.
No. No, no, no. Look at this. Look at this. See that? No, no, no.
Hey!
This is not
real. Real,
this is no. Nobody.
No, just take. What did you tell her?
What? I don't know your shoes!
Did you seriously tell her about the fake Yeezys?
That's what you said. I don't really know.
Okay, but you tell Bella about the fake Yeezys. You don't think she's gonna freak out about the fake Yeezys?
I don't know what her obsession is.
No, she has an obsession with feet. No, she has a foot fetish.
I forgot, okay? Sorry.
This is ridiculous. How about you goofy ass take a hike? Like, can't even control your appetite.
Take a hike, performed by the Variety Show 57 Comedy Ensemble.
Yeah. Oh, we know. Us humans ruin the planet, causing climate change, creating what the government likes to call forest fires.
Who are you talking to?
What? You don't know this stuff? The government is hiding so much from us! Like the fact that the planet is shaped like a dinosaur chicken nugget! What kind of dinosaur, you ask? Nobody knows!
Cut it out.
And you know what the craziest part is? The bird. They're drones! Spying on us for the government! A government that's filled with aliens! Controlled by the reptiles! And he knows about it!
Excuse my brother, Ranger.
Yeah, I was gonna warn you about forest fires or anything like that. You guys can turn to human shish kebabs for all I care. I got paid either way. I just wanted to warn you about our park sergeant vermin, Bigfoot.
Bigfoot?
Yeah, you know, tall, hairy, slightly narcissistic, that Bigfoot.
I knew it! You were hiding Bigfoot from me, so tell me, where's the elf is?
Get off of him! No way, he's full of it. Watch, he's gonna say something like, if you give me all your money, I'll protect you.
Can you blame him on a federal wage here? My habits don't maintain themselves. If you find Bigfoot, tell him he owes me that bail money back.
Oh my God, he's been walking forever. It sucks. How far are we?
Well, it says here to take a left on Maple.
Like the tree?
No, like the road.
Yeah.
This is a Denny's menu.
Isn't that where we are?
Aren't you an Eagle Scout?
Hey! I've only been an Eagle Scout for like 9 hours.
About big feet.
So
Oh yeah, Lil Tug.
Yeah, his new song, Proudest Places Where I Stay, it go crazy, man.
Nah, that's the truth, they go crazy. Like, go crazy. Him and his boy Joey 401,
yep.
Nobody represents the state better.
Ooh. Who are we talking about?
Lil Tug, he only talks money.
Don't say huh, who are you?
I don't speak like that, I don't know what you're talking about.
Who are you? Are you serious?
You kid? Do I need to remind you? I'm Lil Fuzz.
Lil who?
Lil Fuzz, you know?
Who's that?
Back in my day, got a buzz cut. Lil Fuzz.
Yeah, you're not Fuzz no more.
The name stuck.
It shouldn't have.
I don't know who this new guy is, but nobody can beat my bars. Do you need a sample? Again?
No, we're done.
Remember, I got 67 hits on my debut song. It's untitled. Ready? I put the new horses on. I tried to.
Did you just plagiarize?
You're plagiarizing the talk.
Ooh.
Lil Talk.
Lil Talk.
I don't know. We
were just talking about him.
If he catches you lacking.
Ooh.
For real.
Nobody.
Fall with the fall. What you gonna do? It hurt. Twirl. Well, I'm state of mind, best in the business, baby. Yeah. See ya! Twirl! Let's go! See ya! Twirl!
I got you stuck off the realness. We be the info.
What's going on?
Talk to him, Lil Talk.
What's up, Dylan? What's up, Brianna?
What's up?
With me, my eyes.
His eyes,
straight
up.
Stop spreading your lies. Be more sincere with him.
Alright.
Your pants? Dusty.
Did someone get this girl a super wet jet?
Your shoes?
Them jumps crust.
Matter of fact, your skit, your jokes, your music, your grades, your Adam, your everything. Trust me, you'll never be as good as the top. See ya.
Bow. See ya. That's the top. See ya. We told you not to mess with the top like that. You can't be talking to him like that.
What just happened?
What do you mean?
He just spat fire.
For real.
He said like two things. First of all, what's wrong with this?
Everything.
Dusty.
Terrible. It's 2024.
I got that shirt off TikTok shop. What's wrong with it?
It's terrible.
You guys are switching up. Anyway. What does his name again? The dude that was dancing on that.
He can't be associated with you.
For real, like, who even are you, bro?
Who's Lil Tux?
Performed by Liz Barakat and Gage Kubo in the Variety Show 57 Music Ensemble.
The truth ain't everything. Shit will carry on.
full of life and full of love.
Someday, I don't know if I'm on the right.
Your life is anxious, my dear. Just know the truth, ain't very thin. Shit will carry on.
Choreographed by Lydia Magliocco.
From the archives.
Archives and stories.
Get comfortable real quick.
Guys, I told you not to leave me in there. You know I'm scared of the dark. Why would you do that to me?
Chill out.
No, you didn't. There's no way you did.
Yes.
No. Because why was I still sleeping?
Listen to my story.
Nobody cares about
you. He has a story. Just sit down, Brianna. We're sorry, okay?
March 31st, 2019. Journal entry 23. Today was a good day. I went to the bodega.
The bodega?
Yeah, I'm still scared to talk to girls. I'm still my mommy's boy. I guess I'll never be an alpha.
Riley, this doesn't...
Is this the right
side? No, this is right here, it's right here. Wrong side, I'm so sorry. You want horror, right? Horror story?
Well, yeah.
I'm thinking of because of that and what we did before was not it.
7:22 in the morning. The sun was still asleep. Mist filled the air. Ooh. She was stuck behind endless cars at the high school intersection.
We all know the struggle.
Deep down, she knew her peers were already filling the hallways. Scared freshmen running to their classes in the A-Wing.
The A-Wing? The same wing where a physics car exploded. A toilet exploded. And there was a rabid fox sighting?
You're right. No, A-Wing's crazy.
7:26. She arrives at Lincoln High School. Senior lot, full. Junior lot, full. Hello, curb. 7:28, she enters the building. But you wanna know what the problem is? Do you know who she has first period?
Don't tell me.
Mr. Rule. Across the building in the F wing. She rushes to the class, pushing student after student. But she gets there, it's too late.
No.
The door locked.
No.
He sends her to the main office.
No!
Yes, and guess what?
What?
She has to sign in late. Permanent attendance ruined.
What?
I told you I was good at horror stories. I told you.
Why are you trying to scare Isabel? No, she's tweaking out.
You don't understand, I've actually had nightmares about
you.
This. I'm not kidding. She didn't make it. You can't be late to... You guys don't get it.
Your mama and I'm silent, please, but moving on silence. Please, but that's I never get the chance. Show up to the bottom, never rest a day. Tell the losers, the liars, the masters, the thieves. This is the best way to jump it over the ring.
You sting!
Where did this sadly air?
Level G vocabulary book. You That's suck. Why, Mr. Schofield, I know you're here. I think.
This is my mom.
What do you think I should do next? What should I do next? Oh, find my saw. I'm gonna saw myself in half. Let's find myself.
The door.
Je n'ai pas de copain.
No.
I can run the show by myself.
Please go
away. Nobody likes this, babe. No, come on. No, I think you should
What's
drag
that?
Personally, like.
What's that?
Drag
her
off. Trash. Yeah. They don't like you. They're just they're throwing trash at you.
They don't like me. They love me.
Get off the stage right now.
Oh, no.
Nobody wants you on the stage.
Look,
look
at you. I hope you know.
Mac that. And cheese?
Yes.
Are they making fun of my craft?
They're making fun of your crap.
This is horrible. Like, rotten tomatoes? Really? Rotten tomatoes. Before my variety show 57 comedy.
Sequels down the audience throats. It's just that Marvel wants me to cast a new character for their movie, Titanium Titan.
Is that a character in the comics?
Not yet, with my incredible casting skills. It will be soon, assistant.
I do have a name. You know it.
Do you really have a name?
Okay.
Right. So, what are you thinking? How are we going to do this?
What if we have recruits reenact scenes from famous movies and see how well they do?
No! I was thinking that we take these legendary movies from the past and have our recruits act them out and see how well they acted.
You're a genius.
I know I am. So let's start with something uplifting, happy. Get the audience in bright spirits. Let's start with the Dark Knight.
Dark Knight.
Wake up!
Joker! Joker! Where am I, Joker? What are you planning?
Don't worry about that, Batman. You wanna know? I got these scars.
Oh my God! Again, the scars! The scars! Get some new material!
A little bit sass, Batman, but I wouldn't be talking when you are wearing tiny whities with hearts over your pants.
Joker, my mother gave me these underwear, Joker, before she died.
Oh my God, with the dead parents! Over and over with the dead parents! Get some new material, dude! You know, Batman, you took them to that movie.
The Mask of Zorro, Joker. It was fire. Joker, why am I here? What are you planning?
You see, Batman, you're gonna like this. I'm just a man with an empty bag of Taco Bell and loaded intestines, Batman. What do you think my plan for the city is?
Joker, no you can't, Joker, the city, Joker!
Am I tied up? No. The school said it was too violent and they didn't want the liability. Ow! You weren't supposed to hit me that hard, man!
How's that, Joker, huh? How's that for a bad signal, Joker, huh? Huh? Who are you flexing your muscles to? There's nothing here! Get out, man! Come on! I said go! That was abysmal. Like a hurricane hitting a house. Abysmal. So maybe let's get something easier. Something scary, a horror movie. What do you think?
Jaws.
I like that. Let's get Jaws out.
Jaws.
Boy, I sure do love living in Cape Cod. Safest beaches in the world. No shark has ever been seen here. That's a fact.
Aren't those the guys that give you loans?
Tebow.
Let me try this one.
Oh, yeah.
Yes! Did you see that? I've been practicing that for months! Yes! All right. Luke, join me. Together we can steal a Denny's menu!
Never!
Dude!
What, too far?
Way too far, man. I told you I had a headache.
You know what helps with that?
Okay. Who was that?
I saw that from a baby, by the way.
Make me forget my lines.
You know, I used to write them on my hand until somebody cut it off!
All right. I think I got it.
Luke, I am your father!
Hold on. You know what? I'm not touching you.
What are you two doing? I want to... You forgot your lines! Broken character! I have to send them to the psych ward again!
I'm sorry.
Look!
I'm sorry, it's been a long...
Come here. When I take you out, and you're leaving, and I see your tears drop on my carpet, I will take break a leg a little too serious. Just go.
I'm sorry.
I said go! And you! What did I tell you about hiring convicted felons after Martha Stewart?
You did tell me something. Okay. No more.
Right!
Okay.
And what did you do?
I got more!
What?
Sorry!
To prevent me from burning this studio down! I want something so debilitating to make those recruits feel how I do! Get the hangover!
Come on, right now! Okay!
And I got debt.
You from a Panera Charge lemonade, really?
I drank one too many. I guess eight was too many.
That really sounds like you should have, like, read the, like, nutrition label or something. I don't know.
Do you read your nutrition label when you drink all your Red Bulls?
Yeah, I drink it four today. I've been fine.
Well, I have heart palpitations when this came my way. Do you? You fear that ever? You worried ever?
Is this a haunted house? What is this?
Yes.
Do it.
How it feels.
This is just a weird haunted house.
What do you mean? This is a perfectly normal, we die, we're dead, people. Cinnamon, I need you to eat right now.
I don't want to eat.
No, because I think you do want to eat this. Like, smell.
Overpriced smell. Broccoli cheddar soup.
Smell the cinnamon.
I don't want the cinnamon.
Yes, you do, though.
I deal with enough cinnamon. I do not need.
Are you?
I don't need that. No.
You won't eat my cinnamon?
I'm all set. I'm not scared.
Dylan.
Where's that coming from? You can reveal yourselves.
Dylan Travers.
I'm out. I'm ready.
Dylan. Oh, the Reaper? My turn to haunt? Are you sure? Two words. Tide Pods. Two more. Life gone. Now it's your turn.
Let me guess, you ate Tide Pods. You did the Tide Pod challenge. I don't.
Yes. It's your turn.
It doesn't even look like a gusher. It does not look like a gusher. I don't want it.
Boom. We're back.
Pop one.
This is a weird
one. Eat my cinnamon. I'm out.
Come on.
I know you
want it.
Just eat a spoonful of cinnamon.
Try a sip.
I'm all set now.
It's kind of like a Red Bull.
You need to eat
my
cinnamon.
I know
cinnamon.
You want it.
Eat my cinnamon.
Your end is near.
Come on.
We'll get you. We'll get you.
Eat my cinnamon.
Fear the Reaper.
Fear the Reaper.
I don't think I'm going to fear the Reaper. Don't fear the Reaper. Sung by Francesca Marzilli, performed by the Variety Show 57 Music Ensemble.
Thank you.
welcome to Jeopardy today. My name is Stephen Harvard. And today we have some very special guests here today. Charles and Big Herb. Let's hear a little something from them. Charles.
Hello, my name is Charles and I'm from Philadelphia. And I came here to buy my dog a crystal diamond dog bath.
Beautiful.
Birmingham, Alabama, Deep South. Born 1972. Been in Alabama Crimson Tide fan since I could walk. Roll Tide.
All right. So now we know a little something about your fellows here. Let's get Herb.
What?
Don't talk when I'm talking, babe.
Roll Tide.
Let's just get started, shall we? Question one. What is the name of the aquatic animal that was released into the school bathrooms?
What is capybara?
No fat rodent.
Charles? Charles, honey. I need you to eye contact it. Charles! Aquatic.
Yes, aquatic.
Absolutely not even close.
Big Herb's got it. What is a crawfish?
Yeah! Big Herb!
Roll Tide.
Hurrah! Question two. What is the name of the Instagram account that made people fear for their lives when eating?
Champagne Poppy.
Take the bell away from Charles.
Big Herb's got it. What is LHS Groban?
Yes, Big Herb! Yes!
Roll Tide.
All right.
What's the score of the game?
Shut up. That's what the score is. Thank you.
Woo.
Now, because this is going to be our last question of tonight, it needs to be ugly. So, let me just shuffle through this here card.
Oh,
gonna show you a good thing. All dressed up in black and white, and you're dressed in that dress I like. Love is swinging in the air tonight. Let me show you a good thing. Truck. Gonna open up the doors and turn it up. Gonna stomp my boots in the Georgia mud. Gonna watch you let me fall in love. Get up on the hood of my daddy's tractor. Up on the toolbox, it don't matter. Down on the tailgate, girl, I can't wait to watch you do your thing. Shake you from the young bucks sitting in the honky tonk. With the redneck strapping to the break of dawn. The DJ's coming out, come on, come on, come on. Shake you for the birds, shake you for the bees. Shake you for the catfish swimming down deep in the creek. For the crickets and the critters and the squirrels. Shake it to the moon, shake it for the girl. He making fun of me, his girl is a bum to me. Like that boy is a cop, saying he home but I know where he at. Like, but he all back, thinking about me cause he know what I got. And it been what it been, pulling his phone like he'll send me a pin. Thinking my cause he know what I'm on. But when he hit me I'm not gonna respond. But I don't sleep enough without you, and I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak cause that won't help you. Don't like sneaky, then you do.
Special guests, one person from our Variety Show 57 and one person who's an alumni of Variety Show. They will face off in a trivia style game show. So I'd like to welcome Michelle Velez and Dylan Oney to the stage. Yeah! So are you guys excited? Wait. From the audience, who's rooting for Michelle Velez? Who's rooting for alumni Dylan?
You guys are up in front of some pretty good competition. Last night, we had our director and assistant director face off with this trivia.
And our assistant director won, sadly. But that's okay. So wait, Michelle, what inspired you to do B-Show? Okay, boring answer, but okay. How about you, Dylan?
I just knew everyone would want to see me on stage.
What was your ensemble when you did it?
I was an MC.
Okay, well, I like that. And what are you?
GCL.
That's what I thought. Wow, Dylan's talking crowd. Okay, I think we should get started, okay? Now, when you guys have your answers for the questions, shout them out and show us the whiteboards and shout out to the audience.
Now, to explain this very elaborate room here, that is held together by a Paw Patrol toy. It's not very stable. There's three types of questions that you will encounter. The white ones are just simple trivia worth 1 point. The ones in red are LHS-based questions that are worth 2 times the amount of points. And for the blue questions, they are worth 3 times the amount of points, and they are things about Lincoln. These are a little harder. All right, let's get started.
Drum roll, please.
Okay, this one is worth 2 points. How many days did the PEC take to build from groundbreaking ceremony to ribbon cutting ceremony?
The PEC is the Physical Education Center. Go.
You want to do it? Want to do it?
We don't have all day here, guys.
Oh, wait.
Guys, 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 stop. Stop messing around. Put down an answer. We have a show to run.
What's the question? What
year? What year did our final song come out?
Reality television, everybody, great. Okay? Michelle Velez is closer, which means she is the winner of the B-Show Showdown. You can go back to your seat and you can go backstage.
The answer is
without further ado, I would like to announce Copacabana, sung by Gage, performed by the Variety Show 57 Music Ensemble.
gentlemen, your variety show 57 vocalist.
Thank you. God.